longest war in American history. In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war. But it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19.
You're listening to Ben Watts on Storm FM, playing you the greatest club music of all time. Don't forget to get involved with the show using the chat room or contact him through the website www.stormfm.net or email studio@stormfm.net.